been a ride. I guess I had to go to that place to get to this one. Now some of you might still be in that place. If you're trying to get out, just follow me. I'll get you there.
You can try and read my lyrics off of this paper before I lay them, but you won't take the sting out these words before I say them. Cause ain't no way I'ma let you stop me from causing mayhem. When I say I'ma do something, I do it. I don't give a damn what you think. I'm doing this for me, so fuck the world, feed it beans. It's gassed up, if you think you're stopping me, I'ma be what I set out to be, without a doubt, undoubtedly. And all those who look down on me, I'm tearing down your balcony. Knowing fans of us, don't try to ask him why or how can he. From Infinite down to the last relapse album, he's still shitting, whether he's on salary, paid hourly, until he bows out or he shits his bowels out of him. Whichever comes first, for better or worse, he's married to the game, like a fuck you for Christmas. His gift is a curse, forget the earth, he's got the urge to pull his dick from the dirt and fuck the whole universe. I shouldn't have to rhyme these words in the rhythm for you to know it's a rap. You said you was king, you lied through your teeth. For that, fuck your feelings. Instead of getting crowned, you're getting capped. And to the fans, I'll never let you down again, I'm back. I promise to never go back on that promise. In fact, let's be honest, at last relapse CD was aired. Perhaps I ran them accents into the ground. Relax, I ain't going back to that now. All I'm trying to say is get back to Black Cloud. Cause I ain't playing around. It's a game called circling, I don't know how. Too up to back down, but I think I'm still trying to figure this crap out. Thought I had it mapped out, but I guess I didn't. This fucking Black Cloud still follows me around, but it's time to exercise these demons. These motherfuckers are doing jumping jacks
I'm
now.
I'm not afraid to take a stand, take a stand. Everybody, everybody, come take my hand, come take my hand. We'll walk this road together through the storm, whatever way.
Get clean, I did it for me. Admittedly, I probably did it subliminally for you, so I could come back a brand new me. You helped see me through, and don't even realize what you did. Cause believe me, you, I've been through the ringer, but they can do little to the middle finger. I think I got a tear in my eye, I feel like the king of my world. Haters can make like bees with no stingers and drop dead. No more beef flingers, no more drama from now on. I promise to focus solely on handling my responsibilities as a father, so I solemnly swear to always treat this group like my daughter. And raise it, you couldn't lift a single single on it. Cause the way I feel, I'm strong enough to go to the club or the corner pub and lift the whole liquor counter up. Cause I'm raising the bar, I shoot for the moon, but I'm too busy gazing at stars. I feel amazing and
I'm not afraid. I'm not afraid to take a stand, take a stand.
Guess who? You miss me? Jessica Simpson, sing the chorus.
When you walk through the door, it was clear to me. You're the one they adore, who they came to see. You're the rock star,
baby.
Everybody wants
everybody
you.
Wants you.
Yeah. Who can really play
can
you?
Really
we're the ones who made you.
Back by popular demand, now pop a little if you can, you're ready to tackle any task that is at hand. How does it feel? Is it fantastic? Is it grand? Well, look at all the massive masses in the stands. Shady man, no, don't massacre the fans. Damn, I think Kim
she stopped him just cause he asked to put his hands on a massive Gluteus Maximus again. Squeeze it in, switch it in, pass it to a friend. Can he come back as nasty as he can? Yes, he can, don't ask me this again. He does not mean to last me in a pen. But Lindsay, please come back to seeing men. Samantha's a 2, you're practically a 10. I know you want me, girl, in fact, I see a grin. Now come in, girl. Telling me tenderness? Well, I can be as gentle and as smooth as a gentleman. Give me my Ventolin inhaler and 2 Xenadrin, and I'll invite Sarah Palin out to dinner then. Nail her, baby, say hello to my little friend. Rick, forget cape and let's cut out the middleman. Forget him or you're gonna end up in the hospital again. And this time it won't be for the Ritalin binge. Forget the other men, girl, pay them little attention. And little did I mention that Jennifer's in love with me, John Mayer, so sit on the bench. Man, I swear them other guys, you give them an inch. They take a mile, they got style, but it isn't slim. Trousers.